going when you get loud. My name is Dale Elliott. I'll be the MC for your show tonight. And again, I got a couple of people that I want to thank right off the bat so I don't forget. But first of all, my staff for letting me play Elvis tonight and not have to work. I appreciate that. My daughter helps do all the tickets. And again, I want to appreciate them, and they all get to work while we get to play. Also, I want to thank Fabiano Brothers, our local Budweiser distributor. They're one of our sponsors, along with Midwest Radio Group, and a good friend of ours, Polka Jeff, who takes good care of us. So thank you very much. I want to thank Jeff and Diana Bush, our show promoters tonight. And Jeff also does the video. So thank those guys a lot. Put your hands together for Jeff and Diane. We couldn't do this without a great backup band. 13 years they've been here of the 16 years, all the way from Watertown area, and I think places far in between here and there. Jeff King and the Ultimate Legend Band. So put your hands together for them. I got a couple of pretty gals that are singing too, so they do a nice job also. So, and I'd like to thank all you guys for being here. We've got four tribute artists tonight, and three of them are from the Deep South. So I'm going to tell you this right now. They're cold, and I need them to get up on stage and warm up a little bit, okay? The other one's a cold guy. He gets it, right? He knows what's going on. Between shows, this is not – one of the guys said he loved fishing, so we went and drilled a hole in a pond back here and let him go dip it, and he said that was crazy. So we're here to have a great time with you tonight. And without further ado, I'm gonna get a guy that's been here at least 13 years. I think he took a couple years off. He's all the way from Edgar Stratford, Roselleville, right down the road. His name is Fred E. Heideman. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together.
For the money, two for the show. We need to get ready now. Go get more and don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything. Lay off of my blue suede shoe. You can knock me down, step in my face, slam my name on the loop when I play. You can do anything that you wanna do. Honey, lay off my shoes and don't you step on my blue suede shoe.
Thank you. Thank you much. Woo! I tell you what, doing 50s music in your 50s is a little harder than it was in the 40s. Yeah.
And you know the way she
Yeah, baby. How y'all doing tonight? Ready. Off to a good start. Nobody passed out yet. Like I said, the more you drink, the better I sound. What's my next song here? Thank you. Thank you very much. We're gonna slow it down with a pretty big record. Elvis is back in the day. Actually, it was no bigger than the rest of them. It was about that big. You know it. Those of you who've been here 16 years heard that 13 for sure. Tender, love me through all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
What a cutie.
Love me tender. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you.
I always will.
Thank you, Rick. Love me tender, love me dear, tell me. For my darling, I Thank you. Thank you very much. Woo. I like them slow ones. Time to regain my breath. Check, make sure my fly is closed. Ooh, tell you what, I sang that song once, and my fly was open. And the name of the song was Devil in Disguise, so. Wasn't really that night. Because I'm stuck on you. I'm gonna run my fingers through your long hair, squeeze you tighter than a little bit. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna stick like glue. Stick me, God. Stuck on you. Hide in the kitchen, hide in the hall. Like we practice it. I'd ask what key that would be in, but I don't know. I'm not the musician. They are in a hell of a job they're doing tonight, right? Yeah. I must say, makes it a lot easier for me up here. Guaranteed. I just wish I had Jeff's seat. There's a joke in there somewhere, but all right, I wanna dedicate this song to a few ladies here tonight. I think you know who you are. It's a nice, loving, gentle, beautiful song. Well, a hard-headed woman, soft-hearted man, been the cause of trouble ever since the world began. Ever since the world began.
We got you warmed up. Yeah, Fred's going to be back. He's going to be wearing some leather. So I'm going to invite my friend here. She's going to come back and watch the leather removal, right? Yeah. I promise her during, yeah. So we go through all of Elvis's life, by the way. We start with the early Elvis. That was the Gold LeMay series. And we go to our next early Elvis. And this guy's been here before. He is just a ball of energy, and we wanted to have him back because he's been so fun. He's all the way from Florida, Cody DeNuth. So bring him up.
Screws it on so tight.
Good night. Good night. Someone turn the disco ball off.
Well, I heard the news. There's a good rockin' tonight. Have you heard the news? There's a good rockin' tonight. I'm gonna hold my baby as tight as I can. Tonight she'll know.
Stuff at you, baby. Thank you for holding that. You're a good catch, too. Thank you. And ain't gonna be much, baby. I'm gonna put this in my pocket. Did you lose your pocket? Shake what? There's no song on. If you give me a minute, I'll do it. I love you, baby. Okay. You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Thank you.
I had to get that out. I'm sorry.
You ain't no friend of mine. You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, friend. Let's do it. Lord and Miss Claudia. Thank you very much. Thank you. Let's hope we have a slow one. Next, please. We do? We don't have any more scarves, do we? Do we? It's all good. Do we who? You in the news bit? I don't know. Give it up for this wonderful band working hard for you all day, ladies and gentlemen. You guys can get louder than that. All right. Let's do it, Doug. You think I look like... What? From this side, so I don't look... Do I look like Wayne Newton from the front? I'm just kidding, baby. I'm just kidding. I love you. Okay.
You're so young and beautiful and I love you so. Your lips so red. Your eyes that shine, shame the stars that glow. So fill the lonely arms of mine and kiss me tenderly.
Let me see those hands up.
Then you will be for. Every young and beauty,
you can just give me all of them if you want.
To me, you're so young and beautiful. You're everything I love. Your angel smile, your gentle. Forever young and
to me. Thank you. Now rip it up. Now that one? You sure? That's it. Can you clap your hands? Well, it's Saturday night and I just got paid. What about the money? Don't try to see. My heart says go, go. Every time it's Saturday night, baby, I'm a peanut butter. Just got paid, fool about the money, don't try to see. My heart says go, go, every time on Saturday night, oh, baby, I'm a bean about a lot of rockin'. I'm gonna rip it up, I'm gonna shake it up, oh, I'm gonna board it up, I'm gonna rip it up, have a ball tonight.
That is energy, isn't it? All right, our next entertainer, all the way from New Orleans, Louisiana. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Nick Perkins. He's going to come out right now.
Well, I feel I'm heaven bound. And when she starts to sway, I gotta say, she really moves the grass around. Rock, hula baby, rock, hula baby, mama, hula, 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 baby, I'm fine. Oh, well, I love to kiss a little hula miss, but I never get the chance. Come on! I wanna hold it tight all through the night, but all she wants to do is dance. Rock, hula baby, rock, hula baby, mama, hula, hula, well, hula, and rock, hula baby. Hey!
Having a good time so far? Let's go.
Return to sender. Return to sender. I gave a letter to the boys.
But an early night's morning,
she brought my letter back. She wrote upon it, big time sister, well, that dress unknown, oh, I'll know such a person, oh, I'll know such a zone. We had a ball, well, I love a spot, well, I'm right, I'm sorry, but my letter keeps coming back. So when I dropped it in the mailbox, I sent it specially. But right in the next morning, it came right back to me. She wrote upon it, return the sender, well, that dress unknown, oh, well, I know such a number, oh, well, I know such a zone. Well, this time I'm gonna take it myself and put it right in her hand. Well, if it comes by the very next day, then I'll understand.
Writing on it,
return the sender, return the sender, return the sender, return the sender.
Unknown.
All right. Sorry, dude. All right. Well, this next song I'd like to do is one that came out about, well, I can't tell you how long it came out. Came out before I was born. But I'd like to do it for you. It's called Shopping Around. Here we go.
Thank you.
You got the look in the stars, the thrill in the stars. You're just a mind style, you were just the right size. I'm on the side, shopping around. I'm gonna stop shopping around, cause I find the girl I'm looking for. Such a pretty little package I don't ever did see. I wanna rock you up and take you home with me. I'm through like never before. I'm gonna stop shopping around, cause I found the girl I'm looking for. I ain't no other dolly, I'm the one in the hood. Hey, hey, well, baby, I really am sold on you. Well, the very first time you were touching my lips, I took my little lip to look and I told him this ain't gonna be searching no more. I'm gonna stop what's happening around, cause I found the girl I'm looking for. Ain't no other dolly, I'm the one in your hood. Hey, hey, well, baby, I really am sold on you. I'm such a pretty little package I've never seen. I wanna wrap you up and take you home with me. I'm through. Shopping around, I'm gonna stop shopping around. I'm gonna stop with shopping around.
Thank you. All right. Let's do it.
Well, I got a gal, she's as cute as she can be. She's a distant cousin, but she's not too distant to me. We kiss all night, I squeeze her tight. We'll be kissing cousins, that's what makes it all right. She wants a whole lot of love. Who wants it? Well, that's the kind of trouble I need in the earth. We kiss all night. I squeeze her tight. We'll be kissing. That's what makes it all right. That's what makes it all right, all right, all right, all right. We're kissing dozens. That's what makes it all right, all right, all right, all right. That's what I believe. Cause we're all children of Adam and Eve. Well, I got a guy that she wants a whole lot of love. That's the kind of trouble I need. We'll be kissing cousins. That's what makes it all right, all right, all right, all right. We'll be kissing cousins. That's what makes it all right, all right, all right, all right.
All right. Woo. You know, back there I was cold. Up here it's not so cold. But, you know, they say a lot. You know, I'm from Louisiana. And I talk about a lot of Southern hospitality, but I want to tell you one thing. You guys have been some of the most nicest people I've gotten to meet, and I'm very thankful that you all made us feel so welcome. So give yourselves a big round of applause. You've been fantastic. All weekend long, baby. And we're all here for one reason, the love of Elvis Aaron Presley. Let's do it. Hey, baby.
When the motor's warm, well, it's just a real sweet. Hey, buddy, let me warn you, you're on a one-way street. So get your heart and going fast, and then you run out of gas. So stand out, yeah, stand out. Better watch those curves. They never let her steer. And she can shake your love, boy, but she can sniff your gears. So get your heart and go fast, and then you run out of gas. So spin out, yeah. Spin out. Crossing over double lines, and don't you know she's out to prove that she can really score.
Come on, let me see your hand.
I never saw fun smooth like that before. To crowd you close and spin your wheels, and then you'll know how it feels to spin out. Yeah. Oh, now spin out. Some doors, double lines, and don't you know she's out of proof, but she can really score.
Come on now!
I never saw much move, boy, by that way before. To crowd you close and spin your wheels, and then you know how it feels to spin out. But spin out. Tell you, spin out.
Yeah, man, thank you so much.
Past the movie era, did you know all that? Have you all watched those movies? So now we're getting to the part where Elvis gets away from the movies and comes back and wants to do live music again. And he does it for the 68 comeback special. So this is what you're going to see the next segment in. And it's a great segment because not only is Fred wearing leather, he's playing some of the songs that I grew up with, and I'm dating myself again. I was like 7 years old when that happened, so do the math, okay? Okay, now you know how old I am, all right? All right, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands back together for Fred E. Heinemann.
Well, I-
Baby, thank you. Thank you very much. Stay still fit. You know it. A couple more here. I'm in the cheap seats. We're gonna have a little fun back here. Hey, look at you, baby. Oh yeah. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. I don't know if I'm coming back up. Oh, how you doing, baby? There we go. Who we got here? Oh,
last.
Oh, I gotta go to the butt deck. I will definitely get you. All right, hold on here. Oh boy. Taking my life into my own hands, I think. Oh. Yep, I think I'm just gonna stay up here. There you go, you're the lucky winner. Oh, I did. I'll be up. I'm coming, baby. Excuse me. Is the seat taken? How you doing? Can I sit in your lap?
Yeah, baby.
What I'm talking about? Hey, happy birthday. I knew I could make it. Much. I'd like to thank you all for coming tonight. Just about to do my last song here, and then I'm gonna relax. Yeah. So again, I really appreciate you guys. It's been a great crowd. Keep it rolling, all right? We got a lot more coming up here. You're gonna have a blast. Thanks again, baby.
Baby left me, well, I find a new place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of Lonely Street. I run and go to
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Freddie Heineman, ladies and gentlemen. So, Freddie, well, I got you up here, man. We're doing something different this year than we've never done before. We're bringing all four guys out before we have intermission. And right after we have one song by our next artist, it's Budweiser time. So this Bud's for you. This Bud's for me. And here's, yeah, chug, yeah, let's do that. We'll do that in the back. But here's our standing rule. Diana says we can't drink until halftime of the show. So it's halftime. So here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Texas, Gib Maynard.
Must be light burning bright here somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in the sky, more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand. Tell me why, oh why, oh why won't my dream. Understanding sometimes, showing a promise that will blow away the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining.
Short break. We'll be right back.